Cara Delevingne and Kaia Gerber looked cozy during a Black Lives Matter protest Wednesday. Delevingne and Gerber were photographed in an affectionate embrace outside the Hall of Justice in Los Angeles. In another image, Delevingne is seen with one of her hands on Gerber's waist. The daughter of Cindy Crawford and Rand Gerber complimented her new platinum blonde locks with a strappy green dress with white flowers, while Delevingne kept it casual in a white crop top and a hat that read, "Inspire or Retire." Reps for the models didn't return Page Six's request for comment. Back in May, Delevingne confirmed that she and Ashley Benson had broken up after 2 years together. Benson since has moved on with musician G-Eazy. Meanwhile, Gerber was rumored to be dating Cole Sprouse following his split from Lily Reinhart, but he quashed the hearsay. She previously dated Pete Davidson earlier this year. Cara, who revealed in June that she identifies as pansexual, shocked her millions of fans when she split from longtime girlfriend Ashley Benson in April, almost 2 years after they were first romantically linked. The last time they were spotted out together prior to them breaking up was during a shopping trip in mid-March, where they were, interestingly enough, joined by Kaia. The former Pretty Little Liars star didn't waste too much time in the moving on department, as she'd been seen getting romantic with G-Eazy recently. The twosome were spotted locking lips inside a car after a takeout food run in Los Angeles in mid-May. The Me, Myself and I rapper famously dated singer Halsey for years before they, just like Cara and Ashley, split. The EA full-on couple now. "It just sort of happened because they like being together so much," a source told Hollywood Life exclusively about the state of Ashley and G-Eazy relationship status. "They've barely gone a day without seeing each other in the past month." Ashley and G-Eazy lives have been slowed down by all the COVID-19 restrictions, so they have had a chance to hang out more than usual, and are getting to know each other better, our insider continued. G-Eazy often wants to be in a relationship, but then he goes on tour and temptation sets in. "The thing with Ashley is that he really finds her very fun and cool, and very unique, and realized that they work as a couple."